biggest thing. You're going to have to build on each other's ideas. You're going to have to throw out as many ideas as you can to either generate revenue for the school or cuts that don't affect students as much as you can. This is going to require trust and teamwork among all of you. The guidelines that you adopted not 2 weeks ago were supposed to be something that would facilitate that. You're going to have to live by those guidelines. If you don't live by those guidelines, if, for example, you sent the email out that was referenced, not 6 days after those guidelines were adopted that you voted on and to approve, that in the course of the email, disrespect certain board members by accusing them of not wanting to trust parents with critical truths about their children, instead of addressing policy questions in policy committee, instead of addressing your curriculum concerns, you put them in this mass email, and you intimate that the administration is choosing certain curriculum items in order to influence children. This is destructive behavior. It causes yet another wall of distrust between you, between the people out here, and between the administration. This behavior must stop. We've got a whole group of parents that I'm associated with. We're conservatives, we're liberals, we're lifers to Boyertown, we're newbies. We live in Berks, we live in Monto. We are eager to partner with you in coming up with as many ideas as we can to make sure that this school continues to be the great place it is for our kids. We can't do that if we have to peruse through emails, look for the Boyertown Bulletin, look through the Mercury, look through social media sites to see whether you're litigating issues that you should be solving right here on the board, out there in the public. If you can't abide by the guidelines that you voted on, each of you, all 9 of you, have to decide whether you actually deserve to sit in those chairs. And if you're not going to take accountability for it, we're going to. This crack ends now.
And that ends the public comment period. This is board comments.